What's up, Snorter the Crew? It's yours truly, Snorter. Run up again to Feed of Don, talk my shit. Originally to a video in the description. I saw my toy not be a top. It's your boy Snorter. Let's go and get into it.
He's still my boy trying to go way back.
Movie time.
Feed of Don, I think I said that wrong. It was Feed of Don, I think.
Man, I miss my fucking niggas. We told infrareds and shit that come with double triggers. Trust Devo like if you bust a bitch, I'm double with you. You get booked and got a bond, then I'm gonna come and get you. Hey, miss my niggas, how could I forget it? I just reminisce sometimes, get high and post liquor. Told Fools and I'm like, if y'all check that bitch, I'm coming with you. Cause honestly, we movers, one I'm known without my niggas. It bothers me that Fresh won't be with me to count the millions. But since I lost you, I've been motivated just to get him. I pray that God forgive my sins the day I face your killer. Cause I won't hesitate to kill him. I'm a poop.
I pray to God to forget all my sins once I face your killer. Hey, well, look, we don't speak too much, but we know what the fuck going on.
I won't hesitate to pill him. Walk a gang and kill him. Just praying, ask God why, and literally I can't feel it. I got feelings deep inside, and I swear time won't help it. But I know it's a reason for it. This is how you do it. And bitch, I'm blacking out. Full of know I'm lit, no time to cap around. Cap around, he'll clap him down. Bitches max around. Head up from the back of pussy, make that clapping sound. Bitch, I graduated from the trenches with my cap and gown. These niggas can't fuck with me. They know that it's up with me. Talk behind my back, but in the flesh, niggas be ducking me.
I don't know why niggas like that. And they be the look, they be the biggest gangsters, bro. It's like, come on. What's next thing? I mean, come on, man. Y'all know what the fuck going on. Cause like, come on, man. Why you gotta do that? Why you gotta do that? That's lame. You got an issue, bro. Come on and say it, bro. We can do what we do. But no, you don't wait till you get around some bitches or whatever. And this is how you know niggas don't really be around real niggas, bro. Cause I ain't gonna say don't be around real niggas. I don't know what the fuck type of niggas motherfuckers be around. But I am. If I hear none motherfucker talking about none of motherfuckers, I'm really not even. I'm like, bro, what's up, bro? I'm not trying to hear that shit, bro. I'm not trying to hear that shit, bro. Keep talking about something else, bro. Matter of fact, I'll see you later, bro. You know what I'm saying? Why are you trying to hear about that nigga, bro? I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. Let me see it for myself. Sometimes it don't even be fushy. It just be pillow talking. But not in the pillow. This type shit. Yeah, man. Shit weird, man.
But I'm a gangster, so I tuck the G. Life was hard, and then them tables turned out. This shit love a lovely. Damn my old bitch for that hurt, my new bitch love a lay. Damn my brothers for their faith, they put they trust in me. I get on these tracks and eat like that shit lunch to me. Pop the mid and bitch, I'm busting that bitch punching me. Lot of niggas want a minute, they look up to me. Lot of niggas
that nigga say he popped the mid and now that bitch punching me. Oh, hey, look, pyramids, I don't really know what they is. But my, I probably just X pills. It's probably just X whatever. But look though, hey man, I never been a motherfucking drug popper. I mean, a pill popper, bro. You take something and that bitch kick in, and an hour later, 45 minutes later, bro. No, I need something to hit instantly. Let me know if I like this shit instantly, man. Don't let me regret later, nigga. When I'm in a whole different type mood, damn near. Like, hey. Well, if I can hit the weed, okay. I'm good, type shit. And I know instantly, like, you feel it right away, type shit. Them pills, nigga, you might fall asleep or be up. You know the ones that make you fall asleep, and you know the ones that make you be up, type shit.
They can't fuck with me. They let me get out my bag. Now this shit ugly. Hold me down bad on my eyes. What they all love to say. Bitch.
Hell yeah, though. Feed it down, talk my shit. He was really just talking this shit, though. He was kicking that real nigga shit, too, though. Come on, man. Shit real niggas need to hear, bro. Shit the real niggas need to hear, like. Come on, now. Niggas talking shit behind motherfuckers' back. Come on, now. You can't be doing that, bro. Can't be doing that. That's that fool shit, man. But Feet of Don, I'm guessing he out of Chirac because, you know, I don't know which part of the city, though. You know, but, bro, my shit blazing. I don't know which part of the city, but, I just know he's from, well, I ain't gonna say I know he's from Chirac just off the little lingo he was using this shit. And just, you know, how he was saying, you know, he fuck with BDs and he fuck with whatever. You know what I mean? I'm guessing Chirac. You know what I mean? So, yeah. I'm fucking with it, though. It's a pretty cool little track, though. It's a pretty cool little track. You know, real niggas need to hear real shit, you know? But other than that, though, man, let me know how y'all feel about it down in the comment section down below. Other than that, though, man, it's your boy Snore. I'm gonna get the fuck up out of here.